Well, here's X, right?
Well, yeah.
Okay, so yeah, you gotta graph it. So who's your M?
-2.
-2?
-2.
Okay, so M is gonna be -2/1, okay, because we gotta kind of rise over 1, right?
Correct.
Okay, who's your B?
1.
1? Okay, so that's where you start on the graph. From there, where are you gonna go?